all the woods.
Tell me who you are.
William.
Eladio.
So the wood that's all been scrapped and going up there smoking, and you cut it back from the power shop, all the leftover rats, all the scraps from detailing and all that. Now it's all in sizes, thickness, so we can go through and pick out what we need for parasol, even at the power shop.
Okay. What sizes are you cutting it to?
30, 32, and 40.
Okay, and those are common sizes? Okay, great. And when are you doing the cutting of the wood?
First thing in the morning at 7:30.
Okay. And so our goal is to
cut
what we had the previous day's scrap, right?
Yeah.
Okay, great. And this is a lot of good wood that you can use for caratel? Okay. And it's helping you because you cleaned up this area and you,
This is now the holding cell.
Okay. And no forklift drivers can put anything else in, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. All right. Well, good job, guys.